Today on Two Crazy Ketos, we're going to pick the three winners of the Grapow
giveaway. And we'll get to it
right after this.
Hey, what's up, family? I'm Rachel.
And I'm Joe.
And we are Two Crazy Ketos.
If you're new to our channel, welcome. Here on Two Crazy Ketos, we do different things like product reviews. We do recipe videos. Sometimes we do giveaways. We talk about various keto topics. And then every Monday, we sit down on the couch for Keto on the Couch. We just kind of talk about what's going on in our lives for the week.
You can find us in different social media platforms like Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and Grapow.
And we also have a website, which is twocrazyketos.com. And that's where you're going to find all of our different recipes. Now, we do upload at least 5 new videos every single week. So make sure you subscribe to our channel.
And don't forget to hit the little bell icon. And that way, every single time we upload a new video, you'll be alerted to it.
Yeah.
Grapow!
So we did a review of Grapow, and then we went to KetoCon, and we met the owners of Grapow, and they gave us some to give away. If you didn't see that video, I will link it over Rachel's head.
I'm trying to temper my Grapows!
So we have three different ones we're giving away. We have, these are their new flavors, a lemon berry shortbread, an amaretto biscotti, and a Rosie's apple pie.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Grapow! Grapow! Grapow!
Okay, so the way we did this giveaway is we asked you to leave a comment down in the comment section with what your first, second, and third choice flavors are. So we're going to pick three winners.
Choice flavors for what?
Grapow.
Grapow!
And so what we're going to do is we use a website called pickawinner.co.
We have the
URL for the YouTube channel in here.
Okay.
Okay, and we're going to have it pick the first winner, and then we'll pick the next winner, and then pick the third winner.
So the first person gets their first choice.
Right?
The second person hopefully gets their first choice. But if the first person had picked that choice, then they get their second choice. Right.
Now, this website automatically does filter out anybody who leaves multiple comments and only gives them one entry.
Like if they said, Grapow! Grapow! Grapow!
Right. Now, also what we're going to do, because we did specify you had to actually say what flavors you want. So if it pulls up somebody who does not tell us what they want, we're going to just draw again.
They don't get like sardines or spam?
No. Are you ready?
I hope everybody picks something.
Are you ready?
Are you screen recording this?
Oh, let's screen record. A good idea. Forgot about that part.
That's why you keep me.
It is.
Grapow!
Okay, so screen is recording. We're going to hit fetch. And there are...
How many people want... Grapow.
212 unique comments for that.
212 folks want some Grapow.
Okay, you ready? So the first winner is Kim Merrick. Okay,
Kim Merrick.
And Kim Merrick's first choice is the Rosie's apple pie.
Grapow.
Her second choice was the lemon, and the third choice was the snickerdoodle.
Well,
so
we want to make
sure.
We've
got the Rosie's over here.
Miss Kim is getting that.
Well, why don't you leave it in the shot
so
people can still see it. This is what's left.
Do you think Kim will mind if I open up this bag and just take a little bit?
Yes, she will mind.
Oh, okay.
Okay,
I
so Kim,
that.
we'll tell everybody again at the end, but just whoever does win, you need to send us an email at twocrazyketos@gmail.com with all of your shipping information, and we'll ship it right out.
Apple
okay,
pie.
Are you ready?
Coming your way.
The next winner is
Jeff Fisher.
And Jeff actually wrote, I've only had the sample pack of Snickerdoodle. It was really good. So I would say in order, I want the Snickerdoodle, Rosie's apple pie, and the amaretto biscotti.
Okay, so
we don't have Snickerdoodle.
And right? Apple pie went next.
Yep.
So amaretto biscotti.
Biscotto. Okay.
That's not a thing. Biscotti.
He also wrote, I would be thrilled with any flavor, okay? I might have said it before,
Jeff.
But these product reviews are going to make me go broke.
Sorry,
when
Jeff.
When I go to KetoCon next year, I have to have a budget of an extra $1,000 for buying all the products.
And also, you need to budget your time for hugs.
That's right.
Because we want hugs.
Okay, are you ready? So the
yes.
last one, and whoever draws it, that's what they're going to get. Pick a winner. It is Debbie Jo Haim. She picked
Debbie
apple pie,
Jo.
Snickerdoodle, and then chocolate. I don't know what chocolate means.
Well, you're getting lemon
shortbread.
You're getting
lemon berry shortbread, Debbie. If you don't want the lemon berry shortbread, unfortunately, it's all we have. Just send us an email, and we'll give it out to somebody else
yeah.
if you actually don't want that flavor.
So, but you'll love it. It's awesome.
It is really good. I think it's one of my favorites, actually.
Yeah, it's really good.
Okay, so again, to remind all three winners, what you need to do is send us an email at twocrazyketos@gmail.com. Make sure you put your name, and we will send it right out to you.
And what are we going to be sending them?
We're sending out Grapow.
Grapow!
Okay. So if you didn't win, we are so sorry, but we do have a couple of giveaways. We still have one more going on, which ends, actually ends tomorrow. And then I think there's a couple more coming out over the next couple weeks of stuff we have left over.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I hope they enjoy it.
Yep. So if you like this video, do us a favor. Let us know down below in the comment section what your favorite flavor of Grapow is if you've tried it before. And if you like what you saw, do us a favor, hit the like button down below.
And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And that way, every single time I say Grapow, you'll be alerted to it.
Until next time.
Bye.